Archbishop Gregory Amond is urging clergy leaders to take necessary precautions due to the coronavirus threat. So that includes encouraging parishioners to practice good hygiene and wash their hands before Mass begins. The Archbishop says if you feel sick, you're not obligated to attend Mass. And he says depending on the situation, the pastors can make the decision to suspend the distribution of wine during communion.